machine or the Kaiser machine that we have here. You can also use it with tubing as your resistance. So you can wrap that around a banister or the bottom of something that's secure around the table or something like that. So the mechanics are the same for the squat as we've talked about so far. You have those feet underneath your shoulders are a little bit wider than shoulder width apart, ankle centered over your foot. Hands are going to come forward, and you're going to come down with them straight to begin with, and then roll up. We're looking further back here. So we're down and pull. So I'm bending down to pick something up and lifting. This can also be done with one arm as well. So I can go down and up, and that's going to challenge your balance. This would be a variation that would be a progression. And then you can switch to the other hand